Hey everybody, welcome to Dog Oracle. Today, we will go over the top 15 facts about Belgian Malinois that you should know. Make sure to watch until number 1 because it is one of the most amazing facts that you wouldn't expect due to the high impact that the dog made in keeping our society safe. Before we get into the video, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell to get notified when we release more amazing dog videos like this one. Number 15. Belgian Malinois were named after a city. The first fun fact about Belgian Malinois is that they are native dogs of Belgium and were named after the city of Mechelen or Malines in French. The breed was initially developed and trained by the enthusiasts of the breed and working dog competitors during the latter part of the 1800s. The breed was registered in France and in Belgium bearing the title of Chien de Berger Beige or Belgian Shepherd Dog. But isn't the Belgian Shepherd Dog a different breed? To answer that question, we go now to our second fact about Belgian Malinois. Number 14. Belgian Malinois is a variety. During the latter years of the 19th century, various dog enthusiasts from Belgium decided to classify dogs that were indigenous to the country. DNA testing was done, and it was found that the Belgian Malinois is actually a variety of the Belgian Shepherd Dog breed. Because of their initiative, it was discovered that Belgium is home to the four varieties of Belgian Shepherd dogs, namely, Lekenois, Tervuren, Groenendael, and of course, the Malinois. To differentiate the four varieties, Malinois generally has a smooth and short coat, Tervuren has a sable coat, the Lekenois a medium, rough coat, and the Groenendael a black, long coat. Number 13. Belgian Malinois was bred to be a sheepdog. Despite being the versatile dogs that work for the police and military forces around the globe that we know today, the Belgian Malinois has a different purpose when they were initially bred many years ago. The Belgian Malinois was originally bred to be a herding dog for sheep farmers during the 1800s. Belgian Malinois were able to direct a huge sheep flock in the vast fields of Belgium and the narrow streets and alleys of Malines due to their remarkable intelligence and agility. They are, after all, named Belgian Shepherd Dogs and are one of the best sheepdogs all over the world. Number 12. They are medium-sized dogs. Belgian Malinois are hardy dogs that give an excellent yet robust impression. An adult Belgian Malinois male has a height of 24 to 26 inches around the shoulder level and can weigh around 55 to 75 pounds or 25 to 34 kilograms. An adult female, on the other hand, has a weight of 22 to 24 inches and can weigh around 40 to 60 pounds or 18 to 27 kilograms. Their medium build is perfect for different jobs that involve movement and precise actions. Number 11. They have short coats. The coat of a Belgian Malinois is relatively shorter compared to the other medium-sized dogs. Their coat should be straight and hard enough so that it could resist harsh weather conditions. Their hair is shorter on the head area, particularly on the ears and on the lower legs. The hair on the tail and the thighs are longer, as well as on the neck region, forming a collarette. Belgian Malinois are double-coated and shed at least twice a year. The basic colors of their coats are fawn, tan, and mahogany. They also have black masks and black ears. These dogs should be brushed at most twice a week and bathe when dirty. Number 10. Life expectancy. For a medium-sized dog, the Belgian Malinois has a life expectancy of around 10 to 12 years. This is due to them being at risk of several forms of cancer. It is 4.21 times more at risk to die from malignant cancers or euthanasia from such cancers compared to German Shepherds. The most malignant form of cancer that these dogs usually get is a seminoma, while the most benign growth that occurs most frequently is the hemangioma. Number 9. They are prone to hip and elbow dysplasia. Like all medium to large-sized dogs, Belgian Malinois are prone to different bone diseases, particularly hip and elbow dysplasia. These are genetic diseases that cause the hip or elbow joints to improperly develop, leading to arthritis. This often leads to lethargy, limping, or straight-up lameness. If a dog develops this, it may need to undergo surgery, as these conditions can be life-threatening. Number 8. Belgian Malinois are prone to progressive retinal atrophy. Belgian Malinois are prone to the disease called progressive retinal atrophy, or PRA. PRA is a collection of degenerative diseases that usually affect the photoreceptor cells of the retina. Atrophy is defined as a partial or total wasting of a certain body part, and with PRA, the cells will slowly deteriorate as time progresses, which could lead to the blindness of the dog affected by the disease. Dogs with PRA tend to experience nervousness or bump into things during nighttime, a condition that is termed night blindness. If you suspect that your dog has this condition, it would be wise to call your veterinarian for an appointment. Number 7. They are good to be with. Belgian Malinois are very smart dogs and have territorial and protective instincts. Because of this, these dogs should be socialized and trained at an early age. Despite them being often seen on canine units, these dogs are excellent house pets since they thrive for companionship and love. One thing that you should note is that this breed may not be the best for everyone. Since these are active dogs, they may require a large living space or a backyard where they could roam around. The breed is also not that good with children since this breed can be hyperactive at times. Number 6. They excel in almost any job. Belgian Malinois are very intelligent dogs that can excel in almost any job that you assign them to. Examples of these include police and military work, particularly bomb sniffing and narcotics detection, search and rescue, as well as being a service dog. They also make incredible feats in various dog sports such as IPO, French ring, agility, obedience rally, and retrieving trials. Number 5. They hunt tiger poachers. In an effort to protect the wildlife of Madhya Pradesh, the Indian government employed Belgian Malinois to hunt down illegal poachers that have caused havoc in the region. These illegal poachers have killed around 30 tigers in central India in 2016. This is because tiger body parts were used in tantric rituals and have become a trend in India. Belgian Malinois, all highly skilled and trained in America, were brought by the United States Navy SEALs to hunt down these illegal tiger poachers. These dogs have been sniffing out the remains of these tigers and other wildlife to track down these poachers and eventually putting them in custody. The Belgian Malinois are the perfect candidate for this mission since they are agile and have good senses. Number 4. Their homing rate is high. Despite all their good traits, there has been an alarming increase in the number of cases of rehoming for this dog breed. The main reason for this is that pet owners, especially the newer ones, are shocked by the temperament of Belgian Malinois. They can't handle the high energy levels and excitement that these dogs offer. Before you decide to get a Belgian Malinois, it's better to do some research first because this dog may not go well with your lifestyle. Another important factor that a lot of people still look past is proper dog training. Most people think that dog training is expensive, and you need to take time to go to a class with your dog. That's no longer the case. There are amazing online dog training courses you can do now from the comfort of your own home at a price that won't make you want to cry. I'll drop a link in the description to an online dog training course for you to check out. Number 3. Belgian Malinois have worked with the police for more than 100 years. Since they were introduced in the US in 1908, these dogs have been a part of the police and military force until this very day. In fact, these dogs have been in service for 113 years. Because of this, police and military forces all over the world have been drafting Belgian Malinois to work under their canine units. Belgian Malinois dogs are often paired up with their dog handlers and develop a genuine bond between them. Since these dogs are lighter, they often partake in skydiving missions as well. Number 2. Belgian Malinois served during both World Wars. Around 1911, the Belgian Malinois was first introduced in the United States and slowly gained popularity there. These dogs served as working military dogs in both World War I and World War II. During the First World War, Belgian Malinois dogs served as guard pullers, carrying wounded soldiers and civilians, and messenger dogs. During World War II, these dogs served as attack dogs, messenger dogs, ammunition-carrying dogs, and other tasks that only they can perform. This is why even today, these dogs make a huge impact on the military and police force. The raid even assisted in taking down the leader of one of the biggest terrorist groups in history. This leads us to our last fact. Number 1. Belgian Malinois helped in taking down Osama bin Laden. A Belgian Malinois named Cairo helped take down Osama bin Laden, the leader of one of the most feared terrorist groups in the world called Al-Qaeda. On May 2, 2001, 81 Navy SEALs, together with Cairo and his handler, invaded bin Laden's compound in Abbottabad, Pakistan, via Black Hawk helicopters. Once bin Laden was taken down, Cairo, together with other SEALs, helped control the crowd outside the compound while the military obtained all the intel that they could get. Afterward, they returned to the US and Cairo retired from service a few years later. Although he didn't get a medal, Cairo is honored as one of the bravest dogs that served the military. There you have it, 15 fun and amazing facts about the Belgian Malinois. Another great tool to start training your Belgian Malinois is the airplane game. Play this game with your dog for 10 to 15 minutes per day to increase your dog's focus and obedience completely free. Download link is in the description box below this video along with a link to the dog training course. If you enjoy the video, don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. And check out this next amazing video I know you will enjoy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.